We wanted to also call on governments to provide the necessary PPEs that they need to be able to provide the necessary care that they have to for patients who may be coming in. We are all aware of what is going on globally, and it calls for infection prevention and control, and we need certain gears to do that. But we know governments cannot do it alone. This calls for other benevolent organizations, industries, whatever it is, to also support government to be able to provide these necessary PPE so that we'll be able to also save the citizenry in Ghana and the populace and help populace as a whole. For the nurses, the PPEs, we have some available, not in big numbers. If we look at what is happening globally, you know that we need to have stockpiles of these protective clothing, because if you have patients going into intensive care, that one is a full gear. And so, although we have some available, we are asking for a stockpile so that we'll be able to rely on that when the difficult days come. These are early days in COVID-19, but as we look forward to difficult days ahead, we want to be sure that the necessary gears are available so that they'll be able to use that.